God, I'm hoping it might kickstart me and my broken heart.